Greetings everyone. Today we will do question number 1 of exercise 9.1. And the question is, a circus artist is climbing a 20 meter long rope which is tightly stretched and tied from the top of a vertical pole to the ground. Find the height of the pole if the angle made by the rope with the ground level is 30 degrees. Now first of all we will make the figure of this question. A circus artist is climbing a 20 meter long rope which is tightly stretched and tied from the top of a vertical pole. So this is a vertical pole and this is the rope that is tied to the ground. This is the rope and this rope makes an angle of 30 degree with the ground. This is ground level. Okay, this angle is 30 degree. Now we need to find the height of the pole. Suppose the triangle is ABC. So this is the figure and the rope, the length of the rope is 20 meter. Now you can see in this question, one side, if you consider the triangle ABC, then one side is known to us, AC, and other side is unknown to us. So the basic concept in this question I take is unknown upon known. Every time you do this question, apply this concept, unknown upon known. Means in triangle ABC, first of all we will take the side that is unknown to us, that is AB, and other that is known to us is AC. Now AB is perpendicular and AC is hypotenuse. So it becomes the ratio P by H. And we know P by H is sine theta. Theta means the angle. Now this angle is 30. So AB upon AC is equal to sine 30. Unknown by known. P by H. Now AB is H, AC is 20. And the value of sine 30 is 1 by 2. So H will be 20 by 2. That is 10 meter. And this is our answer. So what is the height of the pole? Height of the pole is 10 meter. Okay. So this is the question number 1. I hope you all have understood. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.